In this video we are going to talk about 10 weird ways to make money while you sit at home. So before starting this video, please like this video and subscribe to this channel for our future updates. In this video, you'll learn about several strange online ways to make money. We've all heard of affiliate marketing and Google AdSense, but there are a couple other less well-known options that may be more suitable for you. Take a look at the video and let us know what you think in the comments. Number 10. Matchmaking. Talkify is an excellent place to start if you enjoy the idea of supporting others in their search for the perfect life partner. As a personal matchmaker, you can work from home to help customers find the appropriate person to date. According to statistics, 80% of relationships made through the site succeed, and some matchmakers make six figures. Create your first profile by filling out the required fields. To get started, create a basic profile and upload your best photos. This is only a starter profile that will create after talking with you. Talkify is more of a matchmaking service than a dating site. That means your matches will be chosen by humans rather than machines, and we'll utilize information from your profile and your photo to do so. We will never reveal your identity, profile, or personal information. Select the most appropriate method for your situation. Do you want a personal matchmaker, a guarantee of matches, and a personalized experience? Make the decision to work with us. Do you prefer to take a more passive approach to your work? When you sign up for a Matchable membership, you'll be assigned to one of our clients. If you're selected as a potential match for a customer, we'll contact you for more information. Meet the matchmaker who will help you find the right person for you. When you become a client, we'll pair you up with a matchmaker who is a suitable match for you. After that, you'll dive into your love life with the help of your personal matchmaker. This can help you figure out if you and your date are compatible. Use your meticulously planned dates with your matches to your advantage. After the introductions, we won't just give you your phone number and wish you luck, we'll create and schedule a fascinating, unique dating experience to take the pressure and stress out of preparing your first date. You simply show up, eager to meet someone new and have a nice time. Number 9. Mock jury. If you think it would be enjoyable to earn money as a fictitious juror, supporting lawyers in their preparation for real trials, you can go to eJury's website. You'll get paid $5 to $10 every case, and you'll get paid by PayPal. How does a jury work? An attorney can use eJury to pre-try a case before it goes to trial in front of a real jury in a courtroom. At the courts, cases are often heard in front of 12 jurors. At eJury, each case is heard by a jury of at least 50 people. This provides the attorney with a lot of data to use in determining a settlement value, identifying evidence strengths and weaknesses, learning public sentiments, improving jury selection, discovering the most effective arguments, and so on. Following is a typical eJury scenario. Step 1. The attorney drafts the case submission, which includes facts from each party's perspective, jury questions to be used at trial, and personal queries to gather additional information. Step 2, eJury converts the attorney's case submission into HTML format and posts it to a secure area of our website accessible only to eJurors in the designated county. A new case is then sent to the county's eJurors via email. Step 3, the eJurors return to our website, log in, and begin reviewing the evidence and answering the questions, pressing the Submit Verdict button when finished. When the required number of verdicts, usually 50, are attained, the case is automatically closed. A case summary will be available later for anyone who are interested in seeing the results. Number 8. Greeting cards. If you're artistic and can come up with good birthday, holiday, or other greeting card ideas, you can make money online through Blue Mountain Arts and Calypso Cards. Blue Mountain Arts may pay up to $300 for the opportunity to use your card, whereas Calypso Cards pays around $50 per accepted proposal. Number 7. Stop removing emails. If you're like me, you get thousands of emails every day that never seem to end. There's no way going through them all and removing them would be worth it, and now there's an even stronger reason not to. Your junk letter will be paid for by the Small Business Knowledge Center, SBK Center. You can pay with prepaid credit cards or gift cards, and they accept direct mail and emails as payment. Why? Because they're a market research firm looking into various types of marketing materials. You should expect to earn around $20 every 6 to 10 weeks. What are the steps to becoming a member of a consumer panel? You will be asked to send us direct postal and email communications on a regular basis as a member of the consumer panel about the following topics. There are various forms of insurance available, including health, life, house, vehicle, identity theft, travel protection, and others. IRA/rollovers, mutual funds, brokerage, 401k, pensions, and other investment/annuities are some of the options available to you. Mortgages and loans cover a wide range of products, including home equity loans, vehicle loans, personal loans, and so on. Banking encompasses a variety of services such as checking, savings, money market, certificates of deposit, rewards or loyalty programs, and so on. What sort of remuneration will you get? By becoming a consumer panelist, you can earn points that can be used to purchase a Visa debit card. To earn points, simply complete the tasks below. Mailings: mail your qualified direct mail using the postage paid envelopes we provide and return it to us once a week. Email us with your eligible emails. Bonuses: earn rewards by referring friends and taking advantage of the bonus opportunities in our monthly consumer panelist email. Number 6. You can sell old gift cards. If you come across old gift cards in a pile of clutter or in old birthday cards that you don't want, you may sell them on Raise for cash. You can also sell partially used gift cards if you so desire. The goal of this website, on the other hand, is for users to be able to get cash for gift cards they don't want and for others to be able to buy gift cards at a discount. Number 5. Take a walk. Why not convert your daily walk into a source of income? Bitwalking is a cryptocurrency-based platform that rewards you for going for a walk. If you try it, you might be able to get paid for something you already do. Number 4. Use your friendship to make money. You essentially sell your time by the hour to go out with your pals and have a good time at different events. Rent a Friend, a website, has made this possible. It could be a fantastic method to supplement your income if you're a good, outgoing person. Create a business within a video game is number 3. Perhaps starting a company in the real world is a little too risky right now? Why not launch a business in a video game and make money from it? One of the most well-known websites that pays you to play a computer game is Second Life. Its popularity stems from the fact that you can cash out your in-game winnings for real money. Number 2. Make your lock screen ad-supported. Why not earn some extra cash from your phone's lock screen, which is unused anyway? Allowing advertising on your phone's lock screen with Android apps like SlideJoy and Frotto can earn you money in the long run with no risk. At any time, you can turn them off. Frotto claims that they just wanted to pay you to unlock your Android phone. It's not that simple, though. Let's take a closer look at how this lock screen software functions. After downloading the app on your phone, you'll create a profile including information about yourself, which they'll use to show you ads that could be of interest to you. Swipe left if you see an ad that interests you, otherwise, swipe right to keep your Android phone unlocked. Even if you choose to ignore an ad, you will be compensated, but if you choose to interact with the ad, you will be compensated more. Number 1. Weight loss. If you've ever needed motivation to improve your health, look no further. It is feasible to earn money while doing so. Healthy Wage and Diet Better, two websites where you may win thousands of dollars for decreasing weight or winning a tournament. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.